Good morning students, how are you all? I hope you all will be fine and healthy. So today we are going to revise past tense. Okay, in my previous class I taught you about usage of present tense, some of the continuous parts, and now we are going to read past tense. Okay, so what is past tense? When we do something right now, okay, but the time doesn't stop. Understood? So when we think tomorrow, for today, that will be, the day will be yesterday, okay? Whatever work we have done yesterday, a night before, okay? That all come under past tense, understood? When we do something which already done, I ate my lunch in the morning. So right now the timing is 1 p.m. So I have already did my lunch in the morning itself. So that the time became past. Okay, I had completed my homework yesterday. So yesterday is the word for we are using for past. Okay, I went to Delhi last week. Okay, so last week is the past tense. Okay, last night, last week, last year, yesterday, okay, last night, these all are words related to past tense. Okay, and when we say continuous, then past continuous, okay, I had been completed my homework. Okay, I was completing my exercise book. Okay, so only verb plus ing, okay, as I told you for present tense, so the main sentence will be there in past tense, but only the verb with ing, whatever you're using to make the sentence continuous, it will make the sentence in past continuous. Understood? This is a rule of writing a simple past sentences and continuous sentences. Okay, so let's see some exercises related to past tense. Some identify words, okay, whether you know or not know. So what you can do, I will tell you that whatever the word I am reading here, take your copy, while seeing the video write down the question, and in the way I will solve it, you will also solve in that order. That will be very good. Okay, so see, Sonu had a holiday for 3 days. What you have to do? Please read the passage, click the words in the simple past tense. So you have to click the word that is in simple past tense. Okay? Sonu had a holiday for 3 days. Had. This is the word for simple past tense. Okay? Yesterday he slept for a very long time. Can you tell me what is the verb or what is the past tense here? What is the word used to show the past tense? Slept. Yes, I am right. I always write. Then he sat in the sun after. So, then he sat in the sun. Sat, isn't it? After that, he called his friend. So, called. Yes. Ronnie and both decided to go for a movie. Decided. Yes. They ate popcorn and ice cream happily. Ate. So, how many words we get? Had, slept, sat, called, decided, ate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 words we get in this passage. What you will do? Write this passage in your copy, okay, and highlight that word so that you can remember that word in your mind, that these words belong to the past tense. Understood? So I am reading once more. Sonu had a holiday for 3 days. Yesterday. See, yesterday is also. Yesterday. Yesterday he slept for a very long time. Then he sat in the sun. After that he called his friend Ronnie and both decided to go for a movie. They ate popcorn and ice cream happily. Okay, so these all words are, words belongs to past tense. We can use this word to make a past tense sentences. Okay, what you have to do that solve this exercises also in your copy, and I will just make some of the in circle words or writing appropriate word into a simple past tense. Okay, with in your book definition is given, so along the definitions solve the exercises. I will send you the worksheet, solve that worksheet. It is enough to know a past tense. Okay, thank you.